So today we'll be conducting heat training, which is rollover training. Is to teach you and familiarize you with, in case you ever are in a rollover, how to handle it, what to do in case of it, and how to egress from it.
When you open that door, right, be aware, be cautious of that door slamming back in, okay? So do not have your fingers on the edge of the door, because if that door slams back in, guess what? Say goodbye to your fingers, right?
This is 25 degrees, which is the angle that the up-armor will roll over at. Next, I'll bring you to 30 degrees, and that is when the soft top cone is likely to roll over at. You're now at 30 degrees. Now I'll bring you back to level, and then we will then commence the rollover training. Make sure to help each other out, so whoever is the first one to open the door, let them know so that you can both egress easier.
That's wild.
That's all right.